Wait until next month to hear whether plans for a slaughter operation will get the green light.